sanctions never deter. The maintenance of sanctions, the maintenance of sanctions, increasing the pain, and the demonstration why I ask for this meeting today is to be sure that after a month we will sustain what we're doing, not just next month, the following month, but for the remainder of this entire year. That's what we're coming. Let's bring in Republican Senator Pat Toomey of Pennsylvania. Thanks so much for coming in on Saturday. Appreciate it, Senator. First, I got to ask you about this statement by President Biden in his speech today that he cannot remain in power in the White House.
Going to prison, I don't give a fuck.
Well, he didn't mean regime change in Russia.
Whether they're a teenager or not, they can still go to fucking prison.
Well, it looked to me like he kind of wandered off
the... I'm going to send him to fucking prison. That's the way to fucking go on.
I thought the speech, for the most part, was fine as far as it went, but I...
They ain't going to send him to fucking prison because they ain't doing nothing wrong.